the chef hurried in with a ladle and saying,
"What seems to be the problem here?"
And what does the man say? What does the waiter say? And the man says,
"I can't get a soup."
The chef slapped her ladle in her palm, thought for a moment, and said,
"I have to get the mayor."
The policeman. A policeman strolled in wearing a big badge. He's saying,
"What seems to be the problem here?"
And what does the man say?
"I can't eat the soup."
The policeman says, "What?"
"I said you say."
And the man says,
"I can't eat the soup."
The policeman stroked his chin, thought for a moment, and said,
"I have to get the mayor."
The mayor.
Sit up and read it.
The mayor stomped in.
"Howdy, you big. I get mine. This is my big pen."
"That's your big pen?" Okay, the mayor stomped in, waved his
big pen in the air,
and saying,
"What seems to be the problem here?"
And the man says,
"I don't see the truth."
And the mayor says, "What?" And the man says,
"I can't eat the soup."
The mayor stopped for a moment, pointed a
finger in the air,
and said,
"I have to eat president."
And the president of the United States walked into the restaurant. The president saying,
"What seems to be the problem here?"
And the man says,
"I can't eat a soup." Did you say?
And he says,
"I can't eat a soup."
The president stopped singing and simply asked,
"Why can't I eat a soup?"
And he says,
"Because I don't have a spoon."
Good job. And at the end we say,